Hatchie National Wildlife Refuge is an area of swampy bottomland consisting of a portion of the floodplain of the Hatchie River in West Tennessee, covering 11,556 acres (4,677 hectares) in southern Haywood County and central Hardman County. It is a rich environment for aquatic life and waterfowl. The refuge is bisected by both Interstate 40 and U.S. Route 70 and hence passed through by almost all motor vehicle traffic between Nashville and Memphis. Wildlife includes fish, snakes, and mammals.